Over the years, we've nicknamed the spot the funnel simply because it's a small strip of suburban woods meshing two larger pieces of property together. Deer have no choice but to cross through here in order to get to the other side. 2018 season, we were able to harvest a large buck, a lot of does, kept the freezer full. We knew what we were getting ourselves into in 2019.
The day before opening day of bow season, we found this on Mark's stand. Even though we had permission from the property owner to be hunting that property, the neighbor thought the bait location was on his property and left this in his stand. So we gave him a call, and this is how that went.
That man?
Yeah, your mom told me about the bait pile. I promise all of it. Your mom actually used to work with my daughter.
Really?
So, yeah.
Awesome.
But we mainly just hunt Kansas and Missouri.
Oh, wow.
So I don't really hunt Georgia at all.
You guys got a camp up there?
I've got 680 acres in Missouri, and I've got access to a bunch of leased property in Kansas.
Wow.
So I'll be next Friday for Kansas, the muzzleloader up. I'll be there until about the 30th.
Awesome, man. Well, good luck to you.
When you get stuff out west, it's just a lot better than what we have around here.
Oh yeah, I kind of work with what I got. I just enjoy being in the woods, so having a little honey hole like that, just a bow hunt from time to time, is nice.
Oh yeah, it's a great spot. And like I said, I told your mom, said I'm not gonna go down there and mess with this area anymore, because I really thought it's someone from behind the front of the property. So when he sees that sign, tell him just disregard him, just throw the sign away. Not a problem at all. But if he ever wants to go hunt out west, just let me know.
All right, man. I appreciate it.
Okay, but if you got any problems on there or anything, just give me a shout. And, we'll stay out that little corner or whatever.
All right, thanks, Richard. I'll send you some pictures if anything happens.
Oh, yeah, good luck, man.
Thanks, man.
Hopefully
you
you'll get something this weekend. Ain't the opening day or something this weekend.
Yeah, tomorrow's opening day.
No problem. Take care. Bye-bye.
Man, Richard's a talker.
Yeah, Richard.
I got two questions.
What?
Is Devin single?
No, she just has a boyfriend.
Uh-huh.
She wants to take her boyfriend who's never hunted. I was like, no.
I'll show her how.
Yeah.
And the other thing is, what are you going to do when he figures out you're not whoever the son he's talking about?
I'm not worried about it. Deer season will be over.
Who did he talk to?
I don't know.